try recording this for the third time. The last video that I got completely done, I went back to edit it, and about 2 minutes into the video, my wireless mic decided to die. So bear with me, I'm screaming at you here with no mic. And selling this thing, part of the profits is going to go to actually buying a camera. I'm ordering that tonight. So none of this more cell phone garbage. We're going to get some good video and some good audio quality. So the whole reason for this video, yes, it's sold. There was probably some side betting going on of how long I would keep this one. I'm not known for keeping cars all that long, and here's the reason. I like experiencing all kinds of different stuff. I was hung up on Mustangs for so many years, still love them. I'm sure I'll have another one, but I wanted something different, and that started with the C5 Corvette, and then we went to the GTO, and then we went German, and we went rear engine, flat six, and it's I've enjoyed it. I really like the car. I think I'll have another one. It will not be black, but I will probably have another one. Porsche paint is a pain. This car cleaned up really well from where it started. If you've seen the channel, which I've not done a good job of keeping up with, things at RCC, opening up the new location, and getting things squared away there and being insanely busy with that, which I'm very thankful for, it has really taken a lot of my time, and I've not been able to spend much time behind the camera. So hopefully when that gets ironed out and things get a little more settled there, we get in our groove, I'll have some more time to hopefully start this this YouTube channel back up and get some more content. I'll hopefully get more confident behind the camera or in front of it. And like I said, I've got to spend the money and get a good camera with some good audio so you're not seeing what you're seeing now and me having to yell at you and you having to turn your speakers up all the way on your phone or camera or whatever you're watching this on. Okay, car's sold. Car's going to Alabama. It's going to go in the Birmingham area. A guy by the name of Oliver is buying it. And the cool thing about Oliver, he is a fellow detailer. So, and on that note, if this video makes it to Birmingham, Alabama area, go check out Curated Detail. That's his business. He does paint corrections, ceramic coatings, details. He does some really high-end stuff. Super nice guy. Does really great work. I'll post a link in the description. Give him a like on Facebook, check him out, and like I said, if you're in that area, go hit him up. He's super excited for the car. The transport truck is actually running a little bit behind, but they're going to be here within an hour to pick this thing up. So I'm excited because I've got a new project to work on, and I'll have another video about that soon. Oliver's super excited. He's a Porsche guy. His dad actually raced these things, and I think maybe still does. But this thing's going to go to. I'm excited for him to get it because he's going to take care of it. He's going to, he's going to drive the car, and he told me it, he's going to drive it hard, and it's meant to be driven hard. But he's also going to maintain it and take care of it, and I think he's going to improve on it. He's got some ideas that he's going to change, I think the things that he shared with me, it's his car. He can put a pink racing stripe on it if he wants to. Oliver, if you're watching this video, do not do that. But he can do whatever he wanted to on the car. Obviously, he's going to take this off because that's nothing to him. He's going to put his own brand on there. I hope he does. And he's going to take the RCC stuff off. He did say he's leaving the yellow calipers. And he's leaving the yellow accents inside. So back up when I got this car, the paint was hammered. It had factory wheels that were really curved up. The brakes were terrible. They were complete rust. So new wheels, new tires. A lot of time went into me figuring out the offset, the backspacing, what size tire is going to look right on this thing. New rotors, freshly painted calipers. the stance, I feel like, is pretty darn nailed. This is the back, I think, needs to come down no more than a half inch, maybe even a quarter of an inch. But I think the back needs to come down just a little bit. I've got the front where I want it. I think the new owner is going to address that and get the tail end of this thing down just a little bit more. It's got that crazy flush fit. It's exactly what I wanted. It turned out really well. It's been paint corrected. It's been ceramic coated. The leather's been re-dyed. I've had service work done on it. Different exhaust, muffler deletes. And this, there's another video I posted a couple days ago. And it's really poor quality. Again, I'm going to work on that. But this car has got, it's the 3.4 liter, and it's completely stock except for muffler deletes. It's still got the cats on it. But when this thing gets above 4,000, 4,500 RPM, that flat six Symphony is just, it's got a sweet sound to it. This is my first German car. It's, I don't think it's going to be my last. It is rear engine, obviously, and I really like the feel, the weight distribution, the rigidity of this car, how you can carve corners with it. It's just, it's like a big go-kart is what it feels like. With the exhaust, these things are very modest. I mean, it makes probably about 325, which is no crazy number, but the car doesn't weigh much either. So, you know, that makes it really fun. Again, I've got another project that I'm really excited to work on, and I'll be sharing that really soon. This video is going to have to be. It's really hot in this shop, like 98 degrees hot, like Nick Lachey hot. It's hot in here. So we're going to wrap the video up. Stay tuned for more coming with the new car. Probably get some updates from Oliver. I'm very curious to see what he's going to do with the car. I think it's going to be some nice subtle OEM plus. That's where he likes to do things. That's where I like to do things. So he's going to enjoy it. I'm excited for him. I'm excited for my next project. I'm going to go get some water and find somewhere that's not nearly 100 degrees. Stay tuned for more and check out the next car. Probably on the next video.